Hello and welcome back to Seasons After Fall. I believe this is episode 4. Last episode we got the spring essence, or we met the spring guardian. It was an eel. A nice eel. Again, he did not hurt us. If you hear a little bit of wind in the background, I do apologize. It is very windy outside. Might actually have to go this way. It's very windy outside. We're actually getting gusts of wind up to like 90 miles an hour. So you might hear some of that. So I do apologize, but we'll see if I can edit it out or whatnot. I'm not quite sure where we're supposed to go. They said something about a mountain, I think. We have to go find the summer guy. Okay, it doesn't want me to go that way. Does it want me? Okay, and it doesn't want me to go that way. Making it easy on me. We will quickly run back this way. Actually found out I don't have to do that. I just have to move my right D-pad in the correct direction. Okay, so maybe if we have to go up here. Yeah, I'm thinking up here.
Okay, I may moan about the rain, but as you will see, it's really handy when you want to grow a tree.
Oh. There we go. Grow that tree. Wait, I gotta hit something, don't I? Yeah, there we go. Flop. Dang. Look at that thing grow. Okay. Let's climb up. Oh, this is a pretty cool looking place. What's gonna break it? Oh no, I'm an idiot. We need snow, that's what we need. Flop. And there we go. It's kind of a lackluster animation, but I'll forgive it. I mean, the game does look really nice. We need to get that can I think. Oh, are we supposed to go down here? I guess so. No. I think we had to be on top of that guy to release it. Okay, let's go back. What am I missing? What am I doing wrong? Got this guy right there. Oh? Oh, that's confusing. Okay. I don't know how I was supposed to know how to do that. I figured it out, obviously. Plop. Getting it done. I don't think I need that yet. I'm just gonna leave it there. The music picks up. I got it. Easy peasy. No challenge yet. I guess I had a little bit of challenge with that pine cone. But I cleared that up pretty quick.
We've been a great team.
This is interesting. Supposed to do that. Okay, no.
That way.
How do you get higher? Oh, okay, I got it. Go, little one, go. Beautiful. Oh no! He blew up. I don't know how this guy moves. Okay, maybe that's the summer one. No. Wait. Okay, no. That must be the summer one. I have to do that one when I come back. Let's change it back to spring.
The Guardian of Summer is hiding in this trunk somewhere. Aww. We often played together in the summer. But in the end, it was too easy. I always knew where to find him.
Is it a spider?
Ready to disturb its offspring.
Oh, no. Nope, maybe not. Let me up. Yeah, so that's exactly what I meant to do. I mean, of course. Okay, it's not gonna be a spider. It can't be. Unless it's like the spiders from The Hobbit. You remember, I think it was The Hobbit, one of the scenes there were spiders in the forest. It was quite spooky. Maybe I don't go this way. Am I able to get onto this other platform? That's the question. Yes. Yes, I am. Oh, I think it's a spider. I don't mind spiders. They're not bad. Say. Okay. I feel like I'm creating a little feast of sorts. Jump. There we go. Confusing. There's all these things. Am I supposed to be activating them? I don't know. Just don't know. Oh, there's another one. That might be the last one. We'll have to see. That looks like a feast, I would say. That's new music. Oh, that was close. What if I hit that? It doesn't do anything. Oh, I almost fell. I still don't know if I take damage. Okay. And another one. I've got to wait for it to go all the way down to its friends. Okay, maybe one more? I'm thinking one more, but I don't know. Oh, I can barely see that. What? Tricked me. There's nobody there. Let's just make sure that I'm not missing something. Nope. Okay. How do I get down? Oh, there we go. Oh, I just get down like that, I guess. I think this is a new one. Nope. Never mind. I've been here. Just a different way to get there. What am I doing? Okay. I feel like I have to. Did I go down here? I don't think I went down here. I need to find the guy. I can hear him. think. It's over here. Nothing. Almost made it. There he is. Go, little one. I need you for this puzzle. Onward! Plant yourself firmly. Up. Up. Ah, this has to be it. Gotta be the last one. That's not, I've ran out of ideas. Aha. Looks like a big fly. That was weird. Dang it. Keep missing these platforms by seconds. Come on. I do enjoy the rain, so I'm gonna keep that one on. Go see what we did. Okay. It wasn't a spider, it was a fly? But it looks like it's trapped. What kind of guardian is trapped? Come on. Doesn't look like it owns this place. It looks like it just inhabits it. Not by choice, though. Now the real challenge. Here we go. That's what it allows us to do. Boyfect. No, not boyfect. Oh, and we get to use these things? Oh no, this guy needs to be water. Filled with water. We need to tease it out of him. What's gonna happen? It's gonna be interesting to see what happens. That was spooky. Oh no, I'm stuck in the water. Sure. You want me to go below? Had a thing on it.
No, little seed. You and I are very alike. Much more similar than you'd think. Not just anyone can take part in the ritual of the seasons.
I don't know if we're like, I've never seen you before.
I can't wait any longer. Hurry back.
I don't know what this is supposed to do. Oh no, I don't need to do that. I already did that. And we're back, I think. No. We still... Wait. Where did it go? Okay. I'm gonna say, it's going way too far ahead. This is... Oh, never mind. It got me again. Again, I was scared.
Ready for the ritual. All we need now is you, little seed.
Okay. I'm heading over.
We have no time to waste. It should work provided all the fragments are together.
Oh, this music. This is quite the ritual. Oh, there we go. Nice.
So, do you feel different? Has anything changed? I don't understand. Why am I still stuck in here? Maybe I made a mistake somewhere. It's because of the fox, I'm sure. Or maybe it's you.
Smell motive. What is she talking about?
I should have guessed. You're in cahoots with the Guardians, aren't you? One day they want to abandon me, but when I decide to leave, they don't like it. Never mind. I'll try to perform another ritual again soon, and this time, I'll make sure I'm in better company.
What?
Well, little seed, or whoever you are, go now. You were good for nothing except wasting my time.
That's not nice. What about the fox? Don't. No. No, come on. Well, that doesn't help me. That's sad. I didn't know this game was supposed to be sad. Well, what do we do now? The sign. Well, that is extremely disheartening. I think the fox is dead. But we took form of the fox. So his, I mean, his legacy will live on. No, that was really sad. And whoever that girl is, she doesn't... She's trying to get away, but I don't know who she is. Or what she wants to do. But anyway, I think we're gonna end the episode there. So we got the summer fragment. And we combine them all, and, Gus died. Our nice little fox, it was too much for him. But now we know who the real villain is, and it's that woman behind the voice telling us what to do. So I think in next episode we will explore and see if we can find out who she is and, try to write Gus's death. I'm not gonna let this stand. He was our friend. So yeah, guys, it's the end of the episode. Make sure you watch the next one. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and have a nice day. Okay, bye.